Hello, my name is Sarah and this is my 92nd film. I suffer with anxiety and depression. This can be debilitating sometimes. Because I get depressed, sometimes I just can't control how I feel. Some days it's really bad. Some days I have to force yourself to do stuff. Some days I just want to lie in bed all day. Then my mum picked it up the other day. So I stopped going places because I got really anxious because I had a couple of panic attacks on the bus. Severe panic attacks. And then I just couldn't face the world. They used to stop in bed on this. I said to Mum, no, I'm alright, I'm fine. She said, no, you're not. I won't make an appointment to the doctors. So she made me. She came with me, had appointments and came with me. So I'm grateful for. I think people might see it as a weakness. Or you're just putting it on to get out of doing stuff. Like lurking and things like that.
I'd like to work. But I'm going to lie down and I've burst into tears for no reason at all. Or have really bad anxiety. And people don't understand.
Nothing to be ashamed of. Nothing to be emotional problems. Nothing to be ashamed of. I'm not ashamed of it. I'm not ashamed of anxiety and depression. I just want to shout out to those, say, look, I've got anxiety and depression, and it doesn't make me a normal person. I just want to explain to people that it's not all bad. You have your bad, good days and bad days, but you can get through it with a bit of help and time and a bit of determination.